Alrighty, hello ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to a Slackers Undercover video. I'm your fighting host for today, Madog, and I'll bring you some more Fortnite action. Don't forget guys, if you're new to the channel, hit that subscribe button, ring that bell, click a violet like button, and please, please share the content. Help us expand the Slackers universe. How's it going guys? Madog here. Going to be, playing some more Fortnite. What other modes are there right now? Regular game. I don't know, did that person win us the umbrella for this? For this, round? I don't know. What season are we in? Season 8. Well, I didn't win season 7, so yeah. Pretty much when I went offline, they were playing my account because I did not get a victory in season 7. I don't remember that I did. Okay, there's the season 8 one. Okay, so there we won us the season 8 one. Still would like to see if we could pull off a victory ourselves, but for now, I don't like that. The floor is lava, that's fun, but I'm no good at building. I would need a team that's good at building, and I would just concentrate on knocking down the other team's stuff. So let's just get in there and just get as many kills as we can. Nice. Tense off emoji. Oh, is that Star-Lord's dance? Oh, I might have to get that one. That would be hilarious. By the way, guys, if you haven't seen Endgame yet, it is awesome. I won't say any more than that. Did you throw a tomato at me? What's wrong with you? Oh, I forget how to thank the bus driver. Oh well. Oh. The place I wanted to land was way back there. Oh well. Let's check out up here, huh? Landed right on top of that one, so let's go down here. Let's see. There's definitely some goodies over here. There's one of those on the other side, too. Yep, there was. Just passed right on by it. Ooh, nice. Oh, wait, what was on the roof of the other one? Wasting all this time. That's how you know it's been a long time for me playing, because I am so rusty at this. That was good. Sorry, I knew I was gonna find minis after I took that. Oh, we definitely need that. Let's take that over this. I need an assault rifle, though. There we go. Drink your potion. Aww. I like that they changed that animation. It's great. I have not found a lot of ammo either. Guess you did have to start at that main place because, geez. Some more plungers. Here we go. Sorry, I need that over you. I like the Tommy gun better. I wonder how you ping with the controller. Oh no. I'm gonna give that up, so. Jeez! No, no! No! Circle comes way too quickly. Didn't have time to loot that at all. Is that a bad guy? Oh, it's just... I can't tell he's in a vehicle if he's good or bad, I guess. This isn't good. It's gonna catch up to me again. Ugh. Oh god! Ay, ay, ay. It was an enemy. Darn it! I was ignoring it because I thought it might have been an ally, but... It's fine. Lost some of my ammo though, darn it. Where'd they go? Fine. How did they not? Thank you. Damn. I almost have, but I didn't have to reload. Darn. How am I missing every shot? Come on! Oh my goodness! That's a scar! It should not be missing like that! I was looking around. I did not see you. Darn it. Oh God. Let's see up. Darn it. I knew it was an easy target there. Why did I stay? Come on! If that person had landed behind me, you would have been dead. At you again. Darn! Yeah, too many times people have to get revenge. They're like, oh, I gotta get this guy. Gotta go. Damn. I thought he jumped down, but he must have been to my right. I looked to the right though. I didn't see him at all. Oh God, that was my partner. Sorry. Oh God. I saw an enemy a second ago. Who got me? Oh. Thank you. Oh my goodness. It's just like constant appear, die, appear, die, appear, die. I don't have any sniper weapons this time, so I gotta get in there. Damn! Yeah, see, if I was playing controller, I'm pretty sure I could have gotten that kill, but, not controller, you. Yes, someone finished him for me though. Tark Thanos, please. Tark Thanos would not be hiding in a corner like that. And Thanos is already evil, so how are you darker than evil? This works. Oh, I was having fun killing your buddies in the process. Finish it for me. More game. Oh man, did not get to do as many recordings as I needed to today, but stuff happens. Yeah, all right, let's see. Let's do, yeah, we'll do one more of this. Oh man, excuse me. Okay, so if I can find myself a cannon, I can load myself into it. That's cool. Let After this battle, we'll go check out the items in the shop, and if that's Star-Lord's stance, we'll go and get it, because, it's funny. I like it when people dance with you. Alright, ooh, Intel Bro. I know that place very well. I'm actually gonna go to my favorite house right now. Looks like it's still there. That's good. Pad up, jump pad, whatever you want to call it. I just realized we had a legendary shotgun. Nice. That's why I like this location. Look, I'd say about 80% of the time you get good loot from here. And there's 9 times out of 10, there's always a golden chest. I've only been to the location a few times and there wasn't a chest, so. I swear by this location. And then it's near Retail Row, so. We can still... I think people are pulling your leg that there was a guaranteed legendary inside that bear, because I've never experienced it, so... Whatever. Yeah, tower's gone over here. This looks horrible. Hello. Yeah, switch out for the silenced, SMG so we can get that kill. Let's avoid the Tommy gun this time. Perfectly okay with what I got there. Yeah, majority of this town is destroyed, jeez. Oh. Not as much loot. What the? Interesting. Up here. Oh, right. Alright, let's get going to the action. Thank you. Appreciate it. where wouldn't have been looted? Because I definitely don't have the ammo I normally do. Let's go over here. Blue Tommy didn't come back. Hello. Upgrade. Nice. There we go. Now we're talking. Ooh, we've got lots of vehicles. You were the one that was like doing dumb things and he pats my head. Oh goodness. Okay. Time to go. Hello. Come on. Switch materials is left. There we go. What's all that? My fortress I was building. Oh my goodness. No! They took over my fortress I was making! I shouldn't have fallen down. Oh, I'm so upset now. No! That is mine. You cannot have it. Someone stole my vehicle too. Suck it. It's my place. Intruders are not allowed. Where was I? Okay, not sure why he just stood there, but alright. Man, they are big time winning right now. I had no life left. That's my fortress. No. Dang it. I didn't get a chance to switch to my weapon. I hate it that when you land, it lands with your stupid... It took over my spot. I don't have enough support over there to help me. Missed. Gotcha. Then I get shotgun in the back by Mr. Robert. Okay. Just trying to figure out where a majority of the action is taking place now. Oh, no one stole my vehicle. I thought they had. Are you serious? Screw you. Get that person. Oh my goodness, like shot through her boots so many times there. I got 9 kills again, so I'm at least consistent. We just looked down. Aw. Wish I'd let you look around at least. Ugh. Darn. Got our butts handed to us, but alrighty guys. That is all the time I have for today. 2% accuracy, better than last time, so. Thank you all for joining me, and yeah, this is Madog signing off, and we'll see you next time, Slacker Underground. Oh, wait. No. We're not leaving yet. Sorry. I forgot I would check the item shop real quick, so let's see what we can go get. Star-Lord. Oh, that is so cool. Okay, now that glider. I don't care about that, but that glider. That glider and the dance make me want them. Of course, you're gonna be gone in 2 hours. Nice. Alright. White out. Let's see what we got here. We got the Stig outfits. Nice. That's a cool glider. Star power. Oh, there's that one. That was the one that he was showing me. I was like, I can't get that one, so. Golden scales, ooh. There's so many nice things. But for sure, I'm going to get this. That's great. Alrighty guys, let's put that on our guy. Who do we want to... Wait, locker. Who do we want to trade up for that? I don't know what dance move it traded it out for. That's great. Alrighty guys, we'll see you next time, Slacker Underground.